Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we'll be studying chapter Microbes in Human Welfare. In that, we'll be studying topic Biocontrol Agents. When I say about biocontrol agents, bio means biology and to control is to basically prevent pests or insects which roam around the crops and destroy the crops. A simple example of biocontrol agent is dragonfly that kills malaria parasite. In this part, we'll be studying about all biocontrol agents. Biocontrol agents. There are various biocontrol agents available. First one is dragonfly, which controls malarial parasite. The second one is Bacillus thuringiensis, which is present inside BT cotton or Bacillus thuringiensis cotton. Whenever caterpillar or larvae comes and feeds or eats BT cotton, this BT toxin or protoxin gets inside the body of the organism and the gut of the organism becomes paralyzed due to that protoxin, and eventually that organism or larvae or the caterpillar dies in this process. Now when BT cotton was made, a process called as genetic engineering was done. Apart from genetically engineered cotton, there is BT cotton sachets available, or there is BT cotton toxin available, which you can take it in packets and spray on your crops. Apart from protecting cotton crops, BT toxin helps to protect other crops. It could be vegetables or some kinds of other materials. Another kind of biocontrol agent is Trichoderma virus. Now this Trichoderma fungus is a kind of a fungus which could be viral in nature in some cases, but basically the wide variety that is used is fungal variety that is used to control certain viruses related to tomato and other kind of. Lastly, bacillar virus. Now this bacillar virus is broad spectrum antibiotic or broad spectrum biofertilizers. This bacillar virus can kill arthropods, insecticides and all other insects, but they do not cause any harm to plant body or to any field crops. Okay, it is a kind of a biocontrol agent which is used by IPM. IPM means Integrated Pest Management. When IPM uses it, the major causes, it does not cause any harm to plants, animals or human being or per se to the crop or the field, but it kills all the harmful microorganisms, viruses and arthropods. Baculoviruses are the widely used biocontrol agents. So let us study what biocontrol agents are. Biocontrol agents. Bacillus thuringiensis or BT are used to control butterfly or caterpillars. When insects feed on BT cotton or Bacillus thuringiensis cotton, protoxin causes death of the organism. Basically, BT toxin is engulfed by the organism and this BT toxin is converted into protoxin inside the gut of the organism and eventually the organism dies. Trichoderma fungus is used to control certain pathogens. Basically, Trichoderma is used to control viruses. Baculoviruses. They are excellent viruses that attack insects and other arthropods. They never cause any harm to plants, animals, to birds or to the crops. They only kill certain viruses or arthropods. Baculoviruses are narrow spectrum biocontrol agents. They are viruses which have great affinity towards certain RNA viruses or harmful RNA viruses. They never cause any damage to the plants or animals. IPM, that is Integrated Pest Management of India, uses baculoviruses on large extent to kill harmful organisms. In this part of the chapter, we studied about biocontrol agents like BT cotton, trichinoma and baculoviruses, and what is their effect on plants, humans, and how do they help plants in better way and are beneficial as compared to any other chemical means. I hope you all have understood about biocontrol agents and their functions. Thank you.